Howard Hughes.
I care very much about aviation. Fastest man on the planet.
Oh, marvelous.
He saw the future.
I'm not gonna believe this. Howard Hughes has bought TWA.
Let's build a plane that flies above the weather, across the country, across the world.
If you do that, you could lose everything.
Well, I won't.
He lived the dream.
Welcome to Hollywood.
Feel like a little adventure, Miss Hepburn.
Do your worst, Mr. Hughes.
I have heard some disquieting rumors about Mr. Hughes. I'd like to know everything there is to know.
See, I want to learn what pleases you.
Howard, you're mad, man.
He thought nothing could stop him.
You have to be very careful.
My investigators have turned up a lot of dirt.
You want to go to war with me?
You know, sometimes I get these crazy ideas about things that may not really be there.
I'll have him dragged here to Washington. I want to see the whites of his lies.
We are in a street fight, and I'm not going to lose. He owns Pan Am. He owns Congress. But he does not own the sky.
Beyond the wealth.
You want me to bribe senators?
I don't want them bribed, Jack. I want them bought.
Something drove him.
You have called me a liar and a thief and a war property.
Beyond the legend.
Federal warrant.
Everything in these offices is the private property of Hughes Productions.
Something consumed him.
They are touching things.
Beyond the genius.
The deadline is now completely unrealistic. No, I want to see the blueprints again. Show me all the blueprints. Show me all the blueprints. Show me all the blueprints.
Is the truth behind the man.
I'll get a doctor. No one sees him like this.
Sometimes I truly fear that I'm losing my mind.
There's nothing there, Howard.
Will you marry me?
You're too crazy for me.
Go faster.
The Aviator.